Alright, come on, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse against Fluffy.
You noob Levy.
No, Mickey Mouse is gonna wreck Fluffy.
Oh. What? What?
I just one-shot you.
What?
Hey guys, what's going on? This is another episode of Pixelmon, and off camera, I've looked around for a Shinx, and I found him.
Shinx?
I want to switch to my Scyther.
Are you going to switch my Scyther?
That's
lag. Sorry, you can't switch. Why not?
I can't switch.
Wait, how about a Hypno? Hypno. Are those good? He looks pretty good.
Why?
What happened?
I've been searching around for 10 minutes, and then stupid Pokemon glitch makes it so I can't switch to my Scyther, so then I end up one-shotting him.
Oh god, dude.
So, time to spend another 10 minutes looking for a Shinx.
Yes,
so, in this episode, we have some stuff planned. I know we've said that, but we're gonna do it. We're going to get 3 of our Pixelmon to level 20. Right now, I'm just gonna work on my Flaffy, because he's the only one I'm gonna actually fight with, because my Charmeleon's too high level, because he's our level 24. And other stuff. We're also going to be the reason we need to get to level 20 is so we can fight the gym leader. And the gym leader is he's the water gym. So we're gonna fight him and beat him.
Off screen I captured a level 31 Fero, whatever. So yeah, you guys didn't see that. It wasn't really much. I just hit him once and then he submitted.
He's like, no please.
No please.
This is a very large giraffe.
How about a Hypno? Are Hypnos good?
They have really good status effects. Or attacks. So like, they can do a lot of, they can like put you to sleep and they're really annoying, but they don't do much damage.
Oh, okay. How about Alexio? I'm just gonna keep on asking.
Alexio, wait. I'm looking for the pre-evolution of Alexio.
So Alexio's good?
It's like a blue cat, right?
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm gonna go for him then. He's level 23.
Oh yeah, we need that. That's too high level.
I believe. Wow, Dragon Rage just wrecked him, mate.
Did you just kill
him? I'll just scratch him a little bit. Yeah, that should be good enough. Wow, yeah, he brought me down to 30 so far. I'll try and bag him. Snag him.
Oh yeah, so, names for my Pixelmons. I went through the comments. The whole 2 comments.
One captured.
And we're gonna... This is stupid. We're just gonna get rid of the rain, because no one likes rain.
Yeah. So, I've done that like 3 times already.
Shut up. The names... the name for my Charmeleon, there we are, rename, we're gonna name him Charred Core.
Yeah, that was
It's like hardcore, but like Charred Core, I like that name. Magikarp, Magic-Carpet.
Carpets.
Oh, I can't put a dash, it's too long.
Alright, just do it like first name, last name type.
There we go, Magikarpet. Okay, we've got Magikarpet. Flaffy, it's Fluffy. Fluffy, Flaffy.
Is it Drowsy Goon?
And then Marsh Dump, Marshmallow. Is there a W at the end of Marshmallow?
Oh, well, at the end.
Okay. So, and then Scyther, I don't have a name for my Scyther yet. You guys should help me name my Scyther in the comments. Name it up.
Scythe the Scythe.
Oh, hey! I know you. Wait.
Drowsy.
What's so a dragon scale?
Oh, kill it or capture it.
No, it's an item. What does it do?
A Puccina.
That sounds amazing.
Puccina.
A Puccina. He's a dark type.
Is he good?
I don't know. This guy's like rubbing his butt across the ground. What are you doing?
What are you? I don't know. Should
still
I capture
Alexio? Or not Alexio.
Level 9. Dross. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it, boys. I don't want to one-shot him, though. Oh, but...
Did you one-shot him?
Just a little bit. Tarnando's game is on point, dude. I'm like, I shouldn't use Dragon Rage. I'll just use Emperor. Famous last word. Hey, I found another one, though, so it's all
another good. One what? A Puccina?
Yep.
Okay. I'm still trying to find I'm still trying to find a Shinx.
Oh you my god. Shinx. Dude, the scratch brought him down to red.
What level is he?
11.
Oh yeah, that'll do that. What level's your Charmeleon?
25. Oh. Oh, I got a little ding! Achievements. Pokemon Index 1%. Nice.
Good job.
How about a Zangoose? A Sea Viper. Oh my, oh crap.
What?
She's level 56.
Holy crap.
Yeah, level 56 Sea Viper. Saviper. I don't know how you say that. I might win this fight, though he hasn't hit me yet. And yeah, Dragon Rage is on point. Oh, nope. Oh, you can get one shot. Well, come on, Shazam, I believe.
Alright, well, while we're looking for a Shinx, let's go ahead and level up our Fluffy.
Oh, which one is the one that does damage? Miracle Eye? Nope, you can get one-shotted.
Nope, that doesn't do anything.
That's cool.
Nope, come here, Ekans. Yeah, eat my nuggets. No, why'd you fight me? I don't want to...
Fury Attack. I believe in you, Pharaoh.
I wanted to fight you with my Flaffy. Or my fluffy flaffy.
I just killed him!
What'd you kill?
My Pharaoh gained 4,918 experience.
Holy crap!
Yeah! Whoops, I didn't want to kill him, but okay.
Get wrecked, dude.
I think, what's par?
Par?
Status is par, yeah, P-A-R. That's my status.
I have no idea what that is.
What should I name my Pharaoh? Pharaoh. Oh my god. Pharaoh.
And if you have your Minecraft sounds turned on, the Pharaoh sounds like Pharaoh! And it's really obnoxious and annoying.
Oh no!
What is that? What is that? Oh. Oh, is this? What is this? Hold on. Oh, it's a Scyther. Dang, I thought it was a Bulbasaur.
I wanted to name mine Fast and Furious. Pharaohius, but it's... Pharaoh.
Hey, these guys just like don't want to spawn. I don't like it. Pleb, why aren't they spawning?
Hold on, look, check this. Look.
You want to fight?
Fast and Pharaoh.
You want to fight, dude?
Oh, you want to? Wait, no, I need a heal. Okay, you know what? I'll go into this without a.
Oh, I crashed. Oh, my, like, it's completely just dead. Like, D-E-D. Well, you guys are just gonna see face cam from now on, so... Face cam too cool. Could you just load Minecraft, please? It's been like 5 minutes, come on! What are you doing?! It's not that difficult! We're back.
Are they good?
I don't know. Ooh, okay. Meteran. Oh, I got a Shinx! Okay, come here, Mr. Shinx. Come here. Yes, level 7. Eh! No. Yes, I hit him. Oh, okay. Cool. Fight.
Alright, I'm gonna TP you. Oh my swipe. God, lag!
Yes! Beautiful! Bag. Pokeball. Yes.
Oh, I found another Shinx.
Yeah, there's one right beside him.
I'm gonna sacrifice. Can I just ditch a Pokemon? Can I like?
If you spawn, if you catch him, it'll get put in your PC. Okay. I got him. I'm so happy.
No, the Shinx. Shinx got away.
I have a Shinx now. I'm so happy.
Oh yeah. All right. Mickey Mouse is fighting Shinx.
Mickey Mouse. All right. Stats. All right. You've got a good defense. Happiness is 70. Moves, you've got Tackle and Leer. Alright. Sounds good.
Alright, Splash doesn't do anything.
No, like legit, it does absolutely nothing. It is the most useless attack in the entire game. Ooh, look, a Tauros. Let's fight them. All right, Shinx and Fluffy. We're gonna level you up. What is this thing? What is this thing? Oh, these are people.
More dogs. All right, slash kill.
I thought it was some type of weird Pixelmon I've never seen before, but no, it's just two move tutors that are just standing right beside each other. It looked weird. Looked like some huge blue, like, dinosaur or something. Oh! Oh! My Shinx is evolving!
Your Shank? That's what I'm naming.
My Shank, Shinkin' Shinkin'.
That's what I'm naming mine.
He's evolving.
The Shank of Dreams.
Shinx is evolving. Oh my god, he's so cool.
Can I be you?
No. Alexio! Level 16, let's go boys. Where is he? I wanna see him. Where'd he go? He's invisible. There you are. Oh, he's so cute. He's so beautiful. Level 62!
Shinx.
Oh.
Be Shank.
Please don't touch me.
No! I don't have enough space. Shank. Oh, no. What are we gonna do?
Level 14, sure, come at me, dude.
Stanky Shinx.
Alright, you got the Shinx.
Alright, you know.
I'm Luxio, sorry, you're Luxio now. Spark. Yeah, wow, that's effective. Spark again. Yeah, he's level 20. Alright, cool. So now I have one of my Pixelmon level 20. And we'll turn off your leveling. So that means he cannot level up anymore. Oh, hey, I found a boss. Alright, Fluffy, you can do it. Fluffy, fight the balloon. All right, he fight the balloon. One. Dang it! No one cares about you.
Sure.
No, I just want to kill the boss.
With Shinx. Oh my god.
No.
I'd Lucky Lucy. You'll have to take this over.
Stop running, you stupid balloon.
Let's just bite him a little bit. Oh my god.
Six. All right. Thunder wave.
I just one-shot at him.
Dang it! Smart moving doesn't work with morph well, it turns out. Oh, wait.
Dragon Rage. Yes. Dragon Rage again. Yes. Oh, that hurt. Go Magic Carpet. Please don't get one shot. Tackle. You can beat a level 30. Just kidding, though.
I don't have any friends.
Go Luxio. Yeah, Luxio. Ow.
So the only actual attack this guy has...
My inventory is full. Oh, I got an orb! Sick! Alright, get rid of seeds. No one cares about seeds. Alright. Wow, I gained, like, no XP from those. That's depressing.
Bag and snag, boys. Yes! I captured a level 40 Electrode.
Level 40?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Nope. I mean, yes.
Are you serious? Nope, he wrecked me.
Oh, that's an ad pop-up. Yeah, level 40.
Dude, that's
40
crazy. Level 40?
Yeah.
It's you're just gonna, like, one-shot everything.
Yeah. I can't use him in the trainer battle, but I mean, next time we fight, man, you better watch your back.
What attacks does he have?
I don't know. He's in my computer. I'm gonna go check.
He's, like, in my computer. He's, like, shoved in there.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm almost ready for the trainer battle. Level 11, I don't need you.
I don't. I have a level 9, a level 16, and the rest are above 20.
Alright, my Flaffy does not want to level up to level 20. It's just like, no, I don't want to level up, you can't make me.
Hey.
Don't tell me what to do. Yay, level up. Oh, he learned. Ooh.
Alright, let's actually use Lucky Lucy.
Yeah,
that was rude.
All right, now I've got two out of three.
Okay, we can't use Lucky Lucy anymore. You're too powerful. Oh, that's my bad. All right, now I have to find another one. Mon blueberries. If there's one, there's usually more, right? They hang out in bushes. Yeah, it's a blueberry, dude.
Yeah, they hang out in bushes. Oh, kill him! I just learned Fire Fang. Let's go, boys.
Electrobuzz?
Electrobuzz? Oh wait, you found Electrobuzz, really?
Yeah. Where? Are they good?
Yeah. Well, they're cool.
It's Electabuzz, not Electro.
Is that like a yellow cat looking thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, yes! One more bite, and then we're gonna go in for the bag. Oh god.
Ooh.
I have two Pokemals. Two Pokemals. Yeah.
Two Pokemals.
Yeah, boys. Oh, he broke free. Oh no. Alright, well, you have to use Mickey Mouse.
My magic carpet learned bite. Hey dude, you wanna see what you wanna see what my Magikarp evolved into?
Oh no, not the Electrode! Sure, in a second. Okay, the Electrode just shrugged it off like a boss, but oh, alright, I'm gonna go for another bag. This is my last Pokeball. Can you throw me a Pokeball?
I only have one.
Please, I'll pay you back. No, he broke free! Oh,
I gave you one. Oh, hey, I can move him.
Oh, it doesn't... I don't actually have it.
Oh,
no.
You can't pick it up.
Oh, I have to murder this guy. Let's just... Can we run? We'll run. We'll try and run. Alright.
Alright, you wanna see my... You wanna see my, my Magikarp evolved into?
Sure. What? What? You cheated. You're hacking, dude. What the heck?
Alright guys, well, we're gonna set up the trainer battle, and we'll be right back. Alright, we're back. We got the gym set up. Are you ready, pleb?
Yep.
You want me to go first, you wanna go first?
You go for it, dude.
Alright, Mr. Gym Leader Person, are you ready?
Gym battle, boys, for those of you who don't
let's
know.
Let's start with you. Alright. Three. Two, stop, don't
okay, okay.
Alright, three, two, one, go. Alright, throw your, and then I'll hit you. Alright, accept.
Do you what? You want me?
You want me? Alright.
You don't want me.
His Pokemon level 25.
Here, he has the high ground, you have to even, oh my god, you're in creative, aren't you? Sasquatch.
Oh, that hurt a lot.
Wow, right. He's in creative. I feel abused. Oh,
come on, I believe in you. You can do it, Fluffy.
Let me know it.
Oh, all right, I'll save the good guns for last. Bite him.
The good guns?
Bite it.
It's
yeah.
Poseidon's, it's Poseidon's, let's just go with, it's a pitchfork, yeah.
A pitchfork.
It's nothing else with Poseidon's.
Wow, you do like... Magic Carpet is like no damage. Come on, just believe. Oh, this next attack's gonna hurt me. Yeah, that tickled. Come on! You can do it, Magic Carpet! Yes! You did it!
There's some of my moves.
Oh, there's a turtle now. Bite! Yes! Bite again!
I have awful attacks, oh my god.
Bite, yes! Oh no. You can do it, Magic Carpet. You can do it. I'm leaving you.
Right.
Yes.
Cool.
Keep going.
It's a cool move.
Yes. We gonna do it. Yeah. I beat the first gym. Are you proud of me, Mom?
I'm proud of you. You know what? For your reward.
Yes. No. Don't listen.
What?
No, you're gonna kill me.
No one shall protect.
Thank you, Jim Leader. Oh, you're amazing.
Hacker.
Alright.
Oh my god, you will be rewarded.
Yes. Awesome, I got the Cascade Badge and 10 Ultra Balls. Sick, boys.
Your mom.
Alright, well. Pleb, it's your turn.
Yes, but I'm lagging because I got killed.
Alright,
Skid. Let's do this.
Alright. You can do it, Pleb. I believe in you.
Okay, don't I'm getting up. Literally like 2 frames. I have no moves. Good moves, yes. Though.
What?
No. You said no. Oh my god, dude. The lag game. Except.
Alright, Flaffy. Flaffy's gonna give you moral support.
Flaffy.
Yeah, Flaffy's gonna give you more support.
Alright. So, I can bite, splash, or tackle.
Bite it. Bite it in the butt.
I did.
through. I'm watching this. I'm watching this fight.
Alright, he's gonna lose if he keeps it up. Is it Diwa awful or what?
No. Gyarados just has a lot of health. And really good defense.
Alright. Well, this is pretty much over.
Dude, you know there's you know how many you know you have three Pokemon, right?
Yeah, I have three as well, yeah.
Oh.
What? You what?
He almost one-shot you.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Wait, did he switch out Pokemon, or did
no,
I kill
No, you killed
it?
One. You killed his Duat.
Alright, well, I'll just sacrifice Mickey Mouse. It's fine. I'm lagging so bad.
Oh. Oh, snap. Wait.
He hasn't hit Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse, come out, come inside, spend it.
He flinched.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Ooh.
Oh my god, this is a slaughter. What do I get if I win? You won, right?
Yeah. You get 10 Ultra Balls and a Cascade Badge.
Oh.
Yeah.
What can you do with the badge?
Absolutely nothing.
What's the point?
It looks cool.
Well, it's good enough reason for me.
Oof. What happened?
My god, Mickey Mouse is on a roll, dude.
Oh, snap. Oh.
If I can kill all three of his with just Mickey Mouse, I'm the best around.
That sounds so weird. If I kill everyone with Mickey Mouse? Oh. It's gonna be close. Oh, he killed him.
Oh. Alright, let's bring out the milk bucket.
That's what she chose to fight him with.
Yeah.
A milk tank. Okay.
Oh, it's the milk buckets. I just killed him.
Oh, it's back out to the mud, to the marsh dump.
Oh, so he did take it away.
Oh, never mind, he's going down.
He's going down.
Nice, you did it!
I did it!
You did it!
That was not a very hard...
None of my abilities work on any of your Pokemon.
That was so dumb. So, do we get stuff?
Honestly, for you, no.
Well, I have an answer. I'm lagging so much, dude. What's
right,
my pick?
You want to end off the video with me and you fighting to see who's the better? Who's the better pick'em Pokemon?
With just these three?
We already know the answer, sorry.
Yeah, it's with these three.
Alright, let me heal. Oh my god, lag game. Alright, I'm ready for you. I'm lagging so much! Who's killing?
It's Kate.
I can't even see, I have
You're just floating in the air!
I have 2 frames a second.
You're just floating.
So dumb. Alright, you TP to me.
You just die.
What's my ping? Check my ping. I can't even
Oh, it's
check.
Only 800. Don't worry, man.
Only 800. 888.
Alright, you ready to end this, dude?
Yeah, TP to me and we'll fight.
Yeah, right here. You ready?
So, I can't see. Alright.
Let's go.
I believe.
Oh, you're going out with him. On.
Yeah, Mickey Mouse, dude.
Mickey Mouse?
Except.
Alright, here we go, boys.
Fluffy! You shame me.
No, Fluffy's too OP, dude. Don't worry about it.
And this is stupid because the only, like, valuable attack I have is bites. Alright, come on, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse against Fluffy.
You knew Fluffy.
No, Mickey Mouse is gonna wreck Fluffy. Oh. What? What?
I just one-shot you.
What? I feel cheated.
Alright.
What was that?
I don't even know. Uh-oh, that's weird. Please no.
You paralyzed me, seriously?
Yeah, I did. Cade, what are you doing?
Come on, Lux.
Come on, Fluffy, you can do it, Fluffy.
He trapped me in obsidian, didn't he?
I think he did that to me, too.
Oh my god, what a guy.
Oh, I'm at two. Fluffy, no. Don't die, Fluffy.
Is Fluffy your best?
No. dang it. Cade, I swear, if you burn down the building...
Some people, my entire screen is...
Alright, let's go magic carpet. Bite. Yeah, you can do it.
I'll charge you. That's not a good choice.
Do you even know what charge does?
No.
It makes your next attack do more damage.
All right, nerd. Milk bucket, I believe.
Come on, Magikarp versus the milk bucket. Don't be a turd. Don't use bide.
What are you talking about?
Don't use bide. Ow.
What the heck, dude? That hurts.
Dude, you almost one-shot.
Yeah. Oh no, I drank. Oh.
No! Mate, what is this crap?
This is the best thing around.
Wait, what's going on?
No, stop it!
I'm drinking my own milk.
Don't heal yourself, that's just stupid.
It's the best combos.
Dude, come on!
The milk bucket is my favorite Pokemon.
Oh my god. Okay. I hate you. I hate you so much.
Milk bucket coming in clutch. Oh my god, dude.
I swear, if I lose to a cow...
I'm just gonna bide my time and drink my milk.
Oh my god. Ah, dang it. No!
Because unless you can one-shot me, you're pretty much... Oh no, don't you dare.
You're paralyzed, you can't move. Come on. Come on, yes! Go, Lexi! No! No! Stop with your healing!
Just drink the milk. Just drink.
Yeah! Okay!
What are you doing? Oh my god, dude.
Your home
I forgot bed, to tell you about that.
Your home bed was missing or obstructed.
Sorry! Oh crap, now it's catching on fire.
If I had started out with a milk bucket, I probably could have killed you. Oh my god, milk bucket.
Alright, well, you wanna take us out, Pleb?
Sure. Thank you all for watching. Go check over 100 Scars, famous channel, and... Peace!
Bye!